Look how destroyed this pear is. Completely uncared for. Rock jumping. Rock jumping. Rock hopping. Hopping the rock. This is the closest I've ever been to the pier. Now there seems to be a little track of stones. The tide doesn't come in for another 2 more hours, so I'm safe. I don't want to get stranded. We're miles away. Now it's getting a bit more muddy and horrible, but we'll plod on. There it is. There's the giant jetty. Let's see if we can venture over here. Whoa, I slipped. I'm some mud. Now it's better over here. See, now we're under it there. All rotten, rusted. There's a bit of it there, look. My little adventure for today. There's a welly there. This tiring, this is. The rocks are getting better now to walk on. Look at the state of that bridge. It's gonna collapse one day when the wind gets up or the tide gets high. could have brought some wellies. Seaweed, walk over it. Shit. I think I went the very, very, very wrong way back. I don't really care about getting my feet wet. They will dry off. Here we go, we're getting better now. Up and away. Now on here, on there, without falling. On this one, there, that one, oh, and he went then, and the rocks are getting better and the seaweed's gone, up, up and away. Hop, skip and jump. Hop, skip. Come and jump. Woo. Oh. I don't want to touch up here, I'll probably fall down. That's the end of Burnbep here. I hope you prescribe to me, and goodbye.